Chelsea.
You know, good recovery there from Chelsea. Managed to win the ball back.
So far, we've done almost about 20 minutes, but 18 minutes of play gone here. We're going to either side.
You know, but it's Internais who on top. Chelsea a bit defensive in the approach. And now it's yielding the results. It's still goalless.
If you say break. Chelsea.
Marsfield to win tomorrow, that will be bingo game. Women drive the title.
Justin Zanane. Now again. Poorly connected there by Kofi. Now. Kofi Wushu. But that's a four. And of course, that went wild.
I'm yet to see a lot of character from.
Have a lot of history between them back in two.
This one, Agbekwonu. And he's doing a good job there.
Scofield was Kingsley's first contribution in the game. After 28 minutes, hasn't really been exciting. And Kofi Wusu.
Lovely piece of skills there from Kofi Wusu. And Agbekwonu has been punished.
In match day 28 away games since 1999. Neto can be known as said about. A substitution. Well, beautiful header, and what a goal!
What we call a striker out of nothing. You know, he's been able. Chelsea are back into this game. Look at the build-up. He started it off, laid a pass. Justin Zanane whipped it across, and he was there. And at the near post.
Ash going have to pick up a win against New Dibiase. And again, Kofi Wusu still holding on. And Kofi Wusu turns away. Kofi Wusu. But lovely. And it comes in. It's Kofi Wusu yet. Out he goes now. They have us at the moment scored.
Zanane whipped it across and he was there and at the near post.
Yeah.